And tonight, a big announcement from Lubbock Mayor Tray Payne. Payne announced it on social media that he will not be running for re-election for a second term, adding that 2 years ago, he felt the call to serve as Lubbock's mayor and wants to honor the importance of giving back to the community through leadership. But he needs to step aside so that others may serve this great community. He'll keep working hard for the city until his term ends in May.